Hi there, my name's Jeff Blackmer. I am a Vice President of Medical Professionalism at the Canadian Medical Association. As part of my work here, I lead the work of the organization in medical ethics. Medical ethics is the application of ethical principles and concepts to the practice of medicine. It applies to almost every aspect of medicine, even those where we may not think of things as being ethical issues. For example, you may be leaving the ward one day when a family member will stop you and ask you a question about someone that they care about that's on the ward. It may seem very straightforward at first until you start thinking about things like privacy and confidentiality and patient consent. And then you understand why an understanding of some ethical principles and ethical concepts can be very important to even the most seemingly straightforward of clinical encounters. The Canadian Medical Association has worked in this area for a long time. The CMA Code of Ethics dates from 1868. It addresses a number of different types of situations in medicine, things like decision-making, consent, privacy, confidentiality, research, and physician responsibilities. It is updated on a regular basis and serves as a reference for Canadian physicians when it comes to ethical issues. In Canada, we're relatively unique because we only have one code of ethics. Many countries have different competing codes of ethics, which makes the job of the physician a little bit more complicated. In Quebec, they have a slightly different code of ethics based in large part on the CMA's code. However, in the rest of Canada, physicians adhere to the CMA's code of ethics.